On December 14, I will be giving a presentation on the value of imperfect information in Excel without decision trees using SIPmath simulation, a case study. This will be sponsored by the Society of Decision Professionals. As part of that presentation, I am posting links to both the PowerPoint file and to the Excel file that will be used in the presentation. If you wish to download these, please look at the additional information in YouTube. Thank you.